We have the highest efficiency inverter of 99.7% that we're aware of. It has other benefits across the zero voltage switching, creates benefits across the system, such as lower EMI, higher efficiency of the actual motor.
All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Don Currie. He is the CEO of Hillcrest Energy Technologies. And Don, it's great to have you back. How are you?
Doing really well. Thanks very much. And always enjoy the opportunity to come back.
Yeah, well, we're talking about your ZVS technology, and you've announced now today an evaluation with a tier one automotive supplier. And this is really on the electric vehicle side of things. Is that right, Don?
Yeah, it is. So there's two ways to go about this when you go to commercialize your technology. Number one is to deal directly with the OEM or the automotive manufacturer, or a tier one supplier who, in effect, is selling product to the automotive manufacturer. This is a global tier one supplier, has some very interesting customers, well-known customers, and they're looking for a competitive advantage. So they're looking to implement our ZVS technology into their inverter. And they sell a few inverters per year. So this is a very, very big step for us.
Yeah, maybe you could sort of explain to the audience a little bit about what how the inverter makes what you're talking about better. And in essence, when it goes into an electric vehicle, what will that happen to the vehicle that will make it better?
Yeah, well, it starts with efficiency. Efficiency is number one across the electrification sectors. And in an automobile, your battery is direct current or DC, and the motor is alternating current or AC, and the power, the energy has to be converted from DC to AC and sent back in some cases. So in this particular case, we have the highest efficiency inverter of 99.7% that we're aware of. It has other benefits across the zero voltage switching, creates benefits across the system, such as lower EMI, higher efficiency of the actual motor. And the EMI is important because the lower the EMI, electrical magnetic interference, there's less requirement for shielding around cables and battery boxes and so on and so forth. So there's a potential cost saving for the automotive manufacturer using this technology.
And Don, how does an evaluation work? Do they literally install it and test it and see what happens, put it into a car? What kind of things go on, and how long does that usually take?
That's a great question. So it's more of an implementation than anything else. So what they're doing is there's two phases. The first phase is to take the hardware components of our needs and their inverter and work those together and have those mesh basically work well together. Phase two then goes into the zero voltage switching being implemented into there, the mindset, the firmware being put into the technology. Phase one, 3 to 4 months. Phase two, basically unknown, but it's not that long. So we're quite excited about this, that it's less about testing as it is about implementation into their inverter, their current inverter platform. And we're quite excited about this because this takes us, this moves us forward very positively and substantially in our business plan.
Well, Don, appreciate the time. We look forward to following the story as it continues to develop. Thanks very much, and good to talk to you again.
Always a pleasure. Thank you very much.
All right, Don Currie, the CEO of Hillcrest Energy Technologies.